Hey, yo, Dub, man. We got Major Pup at this club, man.
Just like
you have to worry about Nathan. I know what to do at the show. What's up, man?
What's up?
Man, WC, Lynch Mob, you know, we all in here. Hey, y'all, let's do this.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine and all that, but you ain't getting in dressed like that.
Dressed like what?
No khakis, no caps, no...
Hey, you're dressed like this mark right here, man.
Well, I'm just doing my job.
What the fool, man?
You know what's making me mad? Day after day, I'm catching all of the slack. Seems you gotta wear a suit unless you wanna get jacked. Cause in the 90s, all these fools gotta set up and things. Where if you ain't wearing a three-piece suit, you gotta gangbang. I walked in a restaurant to order in. People staring like I had manure in my pants. Grabbing their purse, checking their wallets in the back. And thinking I'ma rob them cause I'm in all black. Yo, my corduroy's a cup with a crease down the middle. Snake skin around my waist so my pants hang a little. But I don't deal the package of cracks, so what's the reason for the dirty looks? You check my name in your book. Seem like every time I slap on my starter cap and step forward, breath of fresh air, I end up filling out a questionnaire. What's your name? Where you going? Yo, what gang are you from? They tell me don't get smart, and so I play dumb. Cause when I tell them where I stay, it doesn't get better. Live in South Central, they assume you got a jail record. A stereotypical attitude that if you look like me, you gotta run with a crew. Cause when I step upon a scene, everybody's getting petrol. No matter what the color,
what's up?
I'm getting sweated for my dress code. Dress code. It's a prison, I'm bucking up the way that I'm living. Seems everywhere I turn, I'm assuming the position. At school, I'm getting tired of hearing the same old thing. Here come the rickety security, sweating me for my earring. I don't carry a gun, don't they consider me a threat? I guess I got them scared by the way that I dress. Unlike you, I couldn't afford a shop in Macy's or Penny's. So it's off to the swap me for a fresh pair of Dickies. So what you're telling me is now I'm a crook. Who wrote the book on how a kid in my position's supposed to look?
Yo, give me a fade and a pair of tight pants. I get a chance with the girls who wouldn't give me a glance. A big funny looking hat just to cover my nap. A pair of patent leather shoes might keep me out of scrap. If I made that turn, it might save me some trouble. But I gotta watch my back on the alert for a swapper. Don't go here, don't go there. Brothers coming up missing. Got a pocket full of money and I'm still getting dissed. Is this a scam or a phase of my life that I'm going through? If you're dressed like me, you gotta run with a crew. And now I'm ticking like a time bomb, ready to explode, even in my front yard.
What's up?
I'm getting sweated for my dress code.
All right, fellas, no tennis shoes, no hats, no khakis, all right?
Let's take a trip to the club scene.
Yeah, and take a look at what's going on.
You gotta wear a silk shirt just to dance to a funky song. Bouncers making enemies for minimum wage.
But then the first was a bump when the club gets sprayed.
Don't wanna let me in because I'm wearing my beaker. And if you're sporting gold, then you gotta
check
be
this out. I pay $17.50 to hear a funky rhyme blowing and sweating on the door like I just entered a factory.
They put a curfew on Westwood to keep me in my neighborhood. My hat's to the back, so I must be up to no good.
I got a jacket on my back for the fact that I rap. Yeah. And they heard a word from Compton, so they wear and they panic.
Yeah. Yeah. Scared of me for what? No, I don't wear tux. And if I ever got a Grammy, y'all, I'm bailing some Chuck Taylors to show the whole world it's alright to be yourself. Should I change the way I dress so I can look like the rest? When we're red, black, and gray. They don't know what it means. Put on an African medallion, now they down with the team. Perpetrate for a clip.
First they wasn't, now they switch.
But they ain't get rich.
Man, ain't that a
don't strike the GQ pulse. I got soul in my stroll. They try to ban my video.
For what?
Cause they didn't like my dress code.
Circle, we go way back. Don't worry about this.
Look.
Excuse me, but I'm on the list, and I want to be attended to immediately.
Just like that? I don't think so, homie.